Happy birthday, babe. Love you so much. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Enjoy this video.
Hi, Melissa. I thought you might remember that song from when we went on the road trip together to Jasper and we played it like 5 million times. Or no, that was not in Canada. That was in Ohio when we were visiting Toriana and Murad up in Michigan. Just wanting to let you know I miss you so much and I hope that you are on your way today of a new journey of 23 and enjoy it. Love you so much and miss you. Happy 23rd birthday!
Happy birthday, Melissa. I just want to say I am so thankful that you're in my life and that you're my probably one of my best friends because you're there to laugh with and to cry with and to also be adventurous with and to go on walks, if you know what I mean. I just want to tell you how much I appreciate you and sorry that your birthday and wedding and everything isn't as you hoped it would be, but know that you have friends that love you and people around you that love you. As I was looking at what kind of friendship means, I was looking in some scripture passages, and these are the ones that I came across. I came across Proverbs 17:17, which states, "A friend loves at all times, and a brother is born in adversity." I know that you are there for me and that I'm there for you no matter what, and I cannot wait to continue to do life with you, even after you're married, so I better be coming over. And then the second verse that I found was in Proverbs also, Proverbs 18:24. "A man of many companions may come to ruin, but there is a friend who sticks closer than a brother." And I just want to say that I love you and happy birthday. And hopefully we can continue our walks through life and through this time right now. And I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Melly B, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day. Get to eat some great food. Just wanted to check in with you, let you know that you are loved and cared for, and can't wait till I get to dap you up again.
Melissa, happy birthday. I hope that in 30 years from now, I am making another video for your birthday because I hope that we all grow old together. We love you so much. We're so glad you're part of our Southside family, but more importantly, we're just glad you're kind of part of our family in general. So we love you. Happy birthday. And I hope it is amazing. Bye-bye.
Mel, happy birthday, girl. I hope you're going to have a fantastic day. Even though it's like weird and COVID-19, you'll never forget this birthday. I can guarantee it. It is a privilege to know you. I am so glad that we are friends and that you just have like this incredible month ahead of you with a birthday and getting to marry your best friend. And I'm so glad that I get to be part of your life. Happy, happy, happy birthday. Love you.
Mel, happy birthday to you. We're so excited for you and Alex to get married soon. I just hope that you get to enjoy this time. I know it's a little bit difficult, but hopefully you'll have a lot of one-on-one time. So we love you and we're excited for y'all's wedding and I hope you get to enjoy this day.
Mel, I know we haven't got to know each other super well yet, but I'm really excited for that. Alex is one of our favorite people, so you are also one of our favorite people. We can't wait for you guys to be married and hope you have the best, very strange birthday that could have never been predicted. Love you.
Bye.
Go.
Happy birthday, Mel. We love you. We miss you. We think of you as like one of the best people in the world. And you're like an older sister to us. And we just are so thankful that you're in our life.
Happy birthday, sister. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I know this year is a lot different than really any other year has been in celebrating you. But I just wanted to let you know how much I love you and appreciate you and our friendship together. I'm just really excited to see what this year has for you. There's going to be a lot of transitions and new adventures, and one of those is becoming a married woman. And I'm just excited for you on this journey to marry Alex and just where God is going to lead both of you in the upcoming years. So I hope you have a very special day celebrating, and I love you very much. See you soon. Bye.
Hey, Mel, just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I know things are tough right now, and really we'd all love to celebrate together. And I'm sure we will here once nobody else is getting sick. But happy birthday. I hope it's a great day. I hope Al makes it special for you.
Mel, happy birthday. I just wanted to send you a little video to tell you that I'm thinking of you and that I wish I could give you the best hug in the world because I like hugging you and just hang out with you and do all of your favorite things. I know that this time is really crappy and it's not fun, but I know that a ton of people love you and a ton of people want to celebrate you after all of this is over. So hang in there. I hope you feel special for your birthday, because know that you are very loved and you are very special. So thanks for being the sweetest friend, for always thinking of me, and for just always being there for so many people around you, and for giving really good hugs. So yeah, love you, and I hope you have a great day.
Hey Melissa, happy birthday. This is your LeBron year, and I know it didn't start off great, but it's gonna be awesome because you're awesome. Have a great day, eat some cake, love ya. Woohoo, happy birthday.
So Melissa, happy birthday. We look forward to celebrating with you, and I want to say to you, I love you.
Here you are, ready to come home from the hospital. And oh, Melissa, I wish I could just squish you back to that little size and just hug you tight and have you snuggle into my shoulder. What special times these are when you have little ones. You have always loved to journal, and I went through your baby book and I found some treasures that I just thought I would share with you today. It expired in January of this year, it appears like, so I thought I would share it with you because it's you may need to get something in new validation, but you said, this certifies that Mr. Ratatouille and Miss Raber have agreed that they will be nice to each other. If broken, they have to go outside for 5 seconds, and it looks like you both signed the document. So that's pretty cute. And another thing I found was something that you wrote to Sprinkles. And here's the envelope. And then we have a Sprinkles, a picture of you and Sprinkles. And then the note that you wrote to Sprinkles. You go, dear sheep, I hope that you are having a good time. I love you, Sprinkles. Love, Melissa. P.S. I hope I can see you again, please. And then a sad face.
Happy birthday, Mel!
Love you.
We love you.
Happy birthday, Melissa.
Hope you have a great day.
Yeah. We tried to plan something out. We should say this. We should say that. And not happen. Mm-mm. But hope you have a great day. Even though we're quarantined. But we look forward to seeing you soon and to celebrating your wedding here shortly.
Yeah, looking forward to it.
Love you.
Bye.
Mel, happy birthday. I am so excited for your 20th birthday. I can't wait. I hope that Al makes something so special for you.
On his big green egg.
Hopefully this used big green egg didn't have skunk cooked on it. Hopefully it was just like good meat, ribs and wings and stuff. So I hope he makes you something super special. Also, I thought about making you something like cinnamon rolls like you did for my birthday, but then I didn't. So sorry. Maybe I'll come up with something between this video and your birthday. I don't know. I'll think about it. Hopefully I do, and hopefully it's great. Probably not as good as you would cook. Definitely not as good as something you would cook. Anyway, happy birthday.
We look forward to celebrating with you.
Yeah. I don't know what we're going to do.
COVID is over.
Yeah.
And yeah.
We can't celebrate until COVID is over.
Happy birthday, Melanie.
All right. At least 30 seconds too long. Love you. See ya. Bye.
How's this work? Happy birthday, Mel. This here's my buddy, Rick.
Can you say happy birthday to Mel?
Who?
Mel.
Happy birthday, Mel.
Yeah, it's my buddy's fiance from Ohio.
Cool. This is Rhett Womack here. He's a championship wrestler.
We're just doing some construction, so I'll try to get the kids to say happy birthday to you when I get home tonight. Happy birthday from Arkansas.
Hello, Melissa.
Hey.
You made it another year, which is pretty good.
Yeah, it's a big deal right now, too.
Yeah, people are dropping like flies.
Yeah. It's not okay. Too soon. Well, we're the hood gang. Get it? Because we're...
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are.
No, we're not.
Yeah, we are.
Just because we wear hoods?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Well, I hope you have a happy birthday and a happy wedding. I'm sorry everything has gone crappy. We would make you a cake, but we probably won't.
Well, we made cake.
We love you. I don't like Alex as much.
We're gonna...
Hi, Mel. Happy birthday. I hope you are having a good day despite all the chaos going around right now. My birthday's next month, so I kind of understand because I don't think I'm going to get to celebrate either, really. So once this is all over, we can have a big celebration. So, but no, for real, I'm just so thankful for you in my life this year. I'm thankful for your friendship and your encouraging words. I'm thankful for your hugs on Sunday mornings. I really miss church because I frankly miss seeing you and getting hugs from you every morning and just having, you know, that 10 minutes after church conversation that we normally have. I really miss that, and I'm thankful for your friendship. I'm also thankful that God put you in my life because I really think it was for a reason. I haven't met anyone who has done YWAM at the same exact location that I have, except for you. And I just think that's so cool because God knew I needed someone to relate to and to understand me. So I'm thankful for you in so many different ways. And I just hope that your day was all right despite all of this going on. So I cannot wait to see you. And I just hope you had a great day. See ya.
Hey there, Melissa.
Hey, Mel.
We wanted to take a minute and wish you a happy birthday and just tell you that we love you. We're sorry that the plague has derailed your wedding and birthday plans a little bit, but hopefully you can still find some time to celebrate and know that you are really loved by so many people.
Yes, all the way in Virginia and so many other places. We love you and we miss you guys, and we can't wait to see you guys soon, hopefully, to be able to just celebrate you.
Yeah, it's going to be great when we do get the chance to all be together and celebrate. It's going to be awesome. Really excited that you guys are getting married. It's obvious that God has brought you together and that you're great for each other. And you are going to have the singular privilege and opportunity to live with Alex. I do have bad news for you. You are going to have to scrape all the dead mice off the floor.
Wash all the peanut butter off of your spoons.
Yes, he is not going to do any of those things. So, but we're really excited for you guys and really hope that you guys feel loved and cared for, and that you have a great birthday, and we look forward to seeing y'all really soon.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Melissa! We love you, and we hope you have the best day, and I know you're going to have a great year this year. I am so excited for you, and I'm very proud of you for always following where God leads and never backing down, even when it's tough, and it's something I admire in you, and actually look towards for encouragement. So we love you. Have a great birthday, and we will see you soon.
Hey, Melissa, just want to wish you a happy birthday. Just so glad that you're my sister, and just so excited for everything God's just doing through your life, and it's exciting to see you grow and mature. And I know, like most people, part of this year has been a little bit different, a little more frustrating. But my prayer for you for this birthday is that you continue to see God moving around you, moving through you, and that you just really be on the lookout for what God has next for your life. For this birthday and through a lot of new changes happening this year, I just pray that God will use you and you'll be ready to see what he has in store for you. So love you very much and hope you have a great day.
I like about Beta because she comes to Mama Mike's and Jen's with me and she pushes me on the swings.
I like it better because she's my aunt and that I get to go to her house and see Zeke with her.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Happy birthday, Melissa. Hope you enjoy your 23rd birthday. You really are a joy, have been a joy, are a joy in our family. 23 years, that's a long time. It's just fun to see who you become, a woman of God that loves Him and wants to serve Him. And I just hope you have a happy birthday. On birthdays, we tend to reminisce a little bit about our past, and so I couldn't help reminiscing a little bit with these videos I found on the computer. Hope you have a happy birthday.
Well, it's not recording. Oh, slow. You must talk real slow.
No, you don't. Come look at
that. Go real fast. Oh. All right, well, I'll be in some mistress.
Sure.
Okay, check the. I think, presume the red button means stop.
I'm a bad girl, I died over me.
I think your name is Pinocchio. Your nose is... Where am I? So much glare on my glasses, I can't tell. Wait till mama sees this.